Hey guys, welcome back to my channel and a very good day to all my viewers. So today I will be cooking like suji ka halwa and it is like very tasty and easy to make. So you just require around 1 cup of suji, that's rawa, sugar, 1 cup of milk, ghee. This totally optional, you can even use the refined oil. So to make the suji halwa, you can even take a kadai or a pan. Here I'm using a kadai. Just add the ghee into it and let the ghee melt and get heated. So once your ghee is like totally melted and heated, so add the rawa, that suji, into it. Give it a nice mix and you just need to fry this rawa for around 10 to 12 minutes on medium and low flame. You need to continuously stir the suji till it changes its color until the time the suji is frying. Just take a big utensil, add around 3 to 4 cups of water into it and half a cup of sugar. So you need to just boil this water till your sugar is like totally melted. So after frying for around 10 minutes, you can see the color of the suji has totally changed and it's totally fried now. Now you just need to add the sugar water into it. You can see the sugar is totally melted. Start adding the sugar water into the suji. Now you just give it a proper mix. So now you can see the suji has soaked all the water and it's become soft and increased in size. So just add the milk into it. So after adding milk, you need to give a proper mix. This is totally optional, the saffron, that's kesar and milk. So after adding all the milk and saffron, just give it a proper mix. So after adding the milk and mixing it properly, just add sugar according to the sweetness you require. Like my family wants more sugar into it, more sweet halwa, so I'm adding more sugar. You can even use a sugar free into it and give it a proper mix again. So guys, the suji ka halwa is totally ready to eat. Enjoy with your friends and family and even try out this recipe during this lockdown period and just comment down below how the recipe turned out. And I think so, you will surely love it because it tastes very better and good. So guys, I have served the halwa in small bowls. You can even serve in one big bowl. And here I have just garnished with some kesar into it. You can even add dry fruits because of this lockdown, I was not having any dry fruit stock at home. So this was a normal and simple basic garnishing. Or you can just take the bowl and flip it up, you will get this shape, a circle shape. So guys, you can see the suji halwa, the rawa halwa was so soft and fluffy and the aroma of the ghee, that was the best. So friend, do like the video, share with your friends, family, neighbor and even subscribe to the channel, press the bell button. Thank you for watching the video, bye for now.